I'm Jonathan Pitt. I'm house parent at Schoolhouse, which is Lord Wandsworth College in Hampshire. The current world record is 423. Guinness have set us the target of 450. Although we've just had a change, so we're probably at over 150 now.
Playing rugby at the moment, the hog roast is now open. If you want to go for a hog roast, there's beer, there's Pems. There is a small charge, but it all goes to charity.
We're on 271, so we're now well over halfway, and we're kicking into the evening, so headlights will come on in a minute. Right, 11 hours in, and we've got 334 people. We are well on our way to breaking the record.
Well, 16 of us. Mr. Pitt was picking up litter, and one was refereeing, so the 14 of us played for about 4 hours straight.
Yeah, and then in the mornings, a few from Sutton came along and everyone just went, have a bib. We're too tired.
So tired. Happy, really happy. Bring it all around.
Okay, made it through the night. We have a few bodies who are a bit sore, aching and sleep deprived. We are up to 367. So although it hasn't increased much, it's because we've been on rotation, we haven't stopped playing, and so we're now waiting for the juniors to come in and take us over the world record. It is currently 8:10 and we're expecting juniors to arrive anytime within the next hour.
Give him my best shot. I've just retired from England Sevens about 10 months ago. Fortunate enough to play for 10 years and a great opportunity. But my sister comes to school here at Lords Wandsworth and I wanted to come down and support and help out today, make a record. I'm going to give it a go. I think I can just about still do it, and a bit chilly today, so I'll make sure I warm up.
If I could have you please counting down with me from 10. So 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done, everybody, and thank you so much for being involved. The new world record for the largest ever game of touch rugby is 523 people. Absolutely brilliant. Well done. Give yourselves a huge round of applause.